And then people just fell in love with the idea of Plow Hearth, just the warmth and welcome that it creates in your home, always giving you great quality products. And they have designers at home. Hi, Janice. Hi, Rich. Hi, everyone in the office there who's working hard year round to give you just beautiful items, often that you can't find anywhere else. And I love this next product. It's gorgeous. They designed it. It's going to be a statement piece wherever you put it.
Okay, so here's the deal. If you're just joining us, we have a lot of new in the show. This is also new today. Yep. So I'm excited to bring it to you. Not only new, but already on sale on a low featured price. But that price could expire at any time. I'm just not privy as to when. And then also, our easy payment plan of $18.66 goes away at the end of today. It's the Heart Tree Wall Art. So you're going to enjoy colorful fall foliage, well, really any time of the year, but done in a heart shape, which is so charming and cheerful.
This is a gorgeous piece of art. Yes, it is a tree, and it's almost like a tree of life. You can see that the actual shape of the foliage on the tree is in a heart. Each one of the leaves is a heart shape, and then there's two sweet little bluebirds just on the branch over there. But I'm going to show you some of the details here that make this so beautiful. There you're seeing those darling birds. From the trunk of the tree, starting at the bottom here, you're going to see that this has sort of an antiqued kind of copper look to it. Notice the hammering. Notice that it comes up, and all the branches have that same kind of color. And then the leaves are embossed, as well as they are sponge painted, so that you've got that, you know, those trees that turn, you know, they have multiple colors of leaves on them that are changing as it goes through. That's what we're seeing here. You've got the green, you have the red, you have the gold, all on the same tree. So beautifully done. This is something, when you put it out, people are going to ask you where you got it because it's so spectacular.
It really is, and I love that you gave us two bluebirds, which is really unexpected. You could have done any bird, and I think that's really sweet. It's charming, as I mentioned, and also a bluebird, it's not often seen, right? So I think that is a really nice presence in this tree. And in speaking of presence, look at how large. 32 inches high by 29 inches wide. Then if you are hanging this, just know you have about 1 inch of that diameter. So how would you hang this?
So there is a loop right in here. I'll point it out. It's right here in the middle. So this one is weighted. I am going to tell you that it weighs about 5 pounds. So when you're putting this one up, as some other ones I say, you might be able to use one of those sticky kind of hooks. This one, definitely use a screw, use a nail to fix it wherever you're going to put it, because it does have some weight to it.
Okay.
That's because of all the beautiful metal work that's on here. So there's your loop that you're going to hang it. Put it on that front porch. You could even actually stand it up if you want to and lean it up against something if you want it lower. But maybe hang it over your mantle. Put it in your family room near a corner that just needs a little extra color or something.
Right.
As we have here in the studio behind me, we have it on a door. If someone wants to do this as a beautiful welcome on your door, look what a gorgeous statement that makes.
It's so unexpected.
It's so beautiful.
You expect to see a wreath.
Right.
This is beautiful. And it, like you said, it looks like the tree of life.
Yes.
So you're entering our home, our family space, and generations are behind these walls. And
yes.
So I think that's a beautiful display that way. But I like your idea of indoor too, because this is constructed to live outdoors.
Yes.
So it's durable. It's constructed to withstand the elements of whatever Mother Nature brings us. But even indoors, like you said, if there's that space that you need to take up a lot of room, which can be really expensive to do a painting. And when you take a look at artwork, especially at this size, it can really start to add up. So for $55.98, that's a great low featured price. And also, you have that easy payment plan, but that won't be there tomorrow. So if you want to shop this and get it home for $18.66, that is going away at the end of today. And it's new today from Plow and Hearth. So I like that you're giving us something new. Excuse me, I almost...
No, that's okay. We're dancing.
But look at how sizable this is. All of this metal work, and like you said, it weighs about 5 pounds because this is a quality piece.
It is. And I really like the fact that you compared it to like a painting, because in your home, you want to have things that are decorative inside and out that give you different textures and different looks. So if you have a painting that's kind of flat, that's two-dimensional, I love the fact that this is three-dimensional, that it's a sculpture. You know, my mom has a metal sculpture over her couch in her family room, and I love that texture that adds, and this could be that. I could really see this over a couch in a family room, like you said, kind of tying in that family. Maybe you put family portraits around that.
That's what I was thinking.
You know, if you're someone that has those antique photos of old family pictures, how cool would this be as the center of that, and then adding your family members around it, or maybe the children's school pictures.
Right.
It's a piece that definitely can live outside. I'm glad you mentioned that earlier. It's designed to be enjoyed outside, but when you're no longer outside, I would say bring it inside and enjoy it inside, because it is so spectacular. You don't want it sitting out there by itself and not being enjoyed, right?
Whether it's that shed that just maybe is a little unsightly in the back, maybe it's definitely on the garage. You can even hang that as well, or the front door, like you mentioned. This is the pool house, wherever you need a little extra color, but inside as well. I see the two little baby bluebirds there as my babies, my son and my daughter. I like the idea of putting family pictures around this if you want. Bluebirds, I used to go bird watching with my dad. I grew up on a 20-acre hobby farm. So I also am reminded of my dad.
There's
a lot of sweet stories within birds, but then it's married with what we're going to be going into, and that's fall and autumn, and it's that perfect fall piece.
Exactly. It's really such a spectacular piece, and the fact that the trunk is that beautiful kind of copper and the hammering that's involved in that, and then you've got all the colors of the leaves in here sprinkled throughout, and the fact that the shape of the tree is a heart, as well as the heart shape of each one of these leaves, and like you said, that unexpected twist of the little bluebirds in there.
Yeah,
because I know I'm a bird watcher. I have bird feeders, all over the place, and I get so excited when I see the bluebirds, because they're shy little birds, and they're something that doesn't come through your yard that often. So to be able to have that and to see them there in the tree is such a sweet element that was added by the designers at Plow and Hearth.
And easy for decorating too, because I think a lot of us decorate with blues and reds, so it's going to go in with your decor indoor or outdoor. Your easy payment plan of $18 and change won't be here tomorrow. It expires at the end of today on a featured price. So I don't know when that's going to go away. It could go away at any time. And it's new. So check out something that's new from Plow and Hearth. I want to give you the dimensions again if you're wondering, oh, it does look sizable. And you're maybe thinking of that space in your home where you're going to put this indoor or outdoor and you're doing some measuring. It's 32 inches high by 29 inches wide. That easy payment plan, a great way, though, to get this home for that $18 and change price point. You have 30 days to love it or return it. M58109. I think you're going to really enjoy all of those beautiful details. And what a value. Still to come in our